representing the truth. It's called poetic license, I say to the panel of three before me. I know it isn't what they were expecting, but what I did isn't a crime. Mrs. Caithness picks up a piece of paper and lowers her glasses to read. The document is the contract I signed. I know what she's going to say. You are commissioned to paint a townscape, to include the town hall and the square in front of it, where certain important townspeople would be standing, correct? I nod. I did. But it doesn't look like it should. That's a matter of interpretation. Really? You think? The gentleman beside her leans over. I'm not sure where he is in the hierarchy of this situation.
Let me take this, he says. I think I have an angle.
I raise an eyebrow. I can't wait.
You see, Miss Adeline, this is supposed to become part of the fabric of the history of this town, so that generations who follow can see what the town truly looked like in 2020. The buildings, I have to say, are excellent. But the people in the image, they don't look like they did when they posed for your reference photographs. Do you not agree?
Oh, I agree wholeheartedly. This isn't going to make me popular, but I'm not for sugarcoating. However, the people didn't pose in a realistic manner. They might have been socially distanced, some of them, but they weren't wearing masks. Don't you think they should have been?
Well, no, for the very reason that you can't see their faces. What use is that in such a painting? They are important dignitaries. They need to be recognised. For the record.
He pushes the hair from his forehead and holds his head in a stiffened pose. He is one of those dignitaries. Are you saying that my work is not good enough, that I haven't painted the scene with skill? Are the people less well realised than the buildings? No, no, Mrs. Caithness butts in. It's just... Oh, it's really not for me. You're right, it isn't. It's for future generations to know what we went through, what life was like. Look, I get it. It's not as aesthetically pleasing as you wanted, but it is true to life. I know you commissioned it before this all kicked off, and... How about when all this is over, I do another one? One that's more to your liking. One where you're all relaxed rather than stiff, where you're smiling rather than stoic. Because honestly, if I painted your faces as they were, you might still not be happy.
I see, says the mayor.
He stares across at the painting, rubbing at his chin.
That does sound like an excellent idea all round.
He frowns, deep ridges made deeper.
I did try to smile.
Yes. Didn't we all?